The CDC needs our help. Garcia will be taking some personal time, but she will work her magic from the West Coast. Last night, Clayton Osborne, 45, of Arlington, Virginia, died after spontaneously bleeding out. He lost nearly 50% of his total blood volume.
Well, this comes just 24 hours after Serena Logan, 35, a loan officer at a bank, also died from massive blood loss.
What could cause abnormal bleeding like this?
Viral hemorrhagic fever, like Ebola, or perhaps exposure to some type of chemical.
Well, if the CDC's calling us, they must suspect bioterrorism.
They didn't want to speculate, but we can't rule that out.
Well, biological weapons have been called the poor man's atom bomb. I mean, the unsub could have weaponized some sort of virus, bacteria, or toxin.
Whatever it is, we don't know if these victims inhaled, ingested, or handled it.
Beside the obvious, I can see why the CDC is nervous. Last night's victim was a civilian analyst for the Defense Intelligence Agency.
Yeah, the DIA assesses military intelligence information for the Joint Chiefs, the Secretary of Defense, and even the White House.
Were these two targeted or just random victims?
All we know is we have two highly unusual deaths in just 2 days.